Okay, if you understand he has not reached rank 5 from this point, do paper grain instead of tower 5. Ja, egal. Okay, heute gibt es zwei Dinge zu tun. Für Culture Club, bei Culture Club könnten wir auch unser Understanding erhöhen. Nein, nicht Understanding, Expression, so. Leaf School, yes. So, Central Shopping District. Moment, heute können wir nicht arbeiten, oder? Nein, Friday erst wieder. So, als erstes mal ein Buch kaufen. Sensei's Friends. Gut, dann weiter drüben. Ah. So. Hier nehmen wir wieder einen Job an. Nämlich den. Den des Aushilfslehrer. Requires high on this. Boost your expression. Und das ist halt schon geil. Und das könnten wir auch dienstags machen. Und dieser Tutor ist, glaube ich, sogar heute, also am Abend. Dann können wir heute praktisch zwei Fliegen mit einer Klatsche machen. So, und jetzt. Moment. Ja, arbeiten können wir nicht. Jetzt schaue ich nur. Habe ich denn eher nicht, oder? Ne. Muss ich mir die Person holen. Nämlich, heute ist wieder Hangman angesagt. Mit denen sind wir eins zurück. Hier. Moment. Erstmal einen weghauen. Was haben wir denn weg? Haben wir irgendetwas doppelt? Wahrscheinlich nicht, oder? Star. Muss ich weghauen, weil Star wird sowieso automatisch gelevelt. Auch wenn er schwer zu bekommen war. Und mit 53 eigentlich mein... Nein, ist nicht mein stärkster. Kali ist mein stärkster. Aber, wie gesagt, ich brauche ihn nicht. Check Compendium. So. Hanged Man. Da. Wow, mit 52 sogar... Oh, 25.000, meine Fresse. Aber ich brauche ihn. Aber wir bekommen ja heute eh Geld noch herein, wenn wir am Abend den Aushilfslehrer-Job machen. Ich hoffe, da kommen wir einiges, weil wir haben ja unser Understanding voll. Das heißt, muss ich nur kurz zurück, weil Hanged Man war ziemlich weit hinten. Also das letzte Mal. Moment. Das will ich. Brauche ich Rang 6. Zwei, drei, vier, fünf. Hier, Rang 6. Okay. Ausgerüstet habe ich's? Wahrscheinlich nicht, oder? Nee.
Oh, hi.
Hello, Yuzhan. Naoki seems to have some free time. Since we have Yatsufusa, a person of the Hanged Man Arcana, you two might get along well. Spend the afternoon with Naoki? Moment. Moment. Jetzt merke ich mir das. Any 2, okay. Na okay. Ist egal. Noch ist es egal.
Yes.
Naoki looks a bit happier, weil ich wollte jetzt schauen, ob wir heute noch eine andere Person brauchen, nämlich die vom Aushilfslehrer. Aber natürlich müssen wir erstmal den Social Link bekommen. Okay, Central Shopping District, Chinese Diner Aya. You remember how I talked about quitting school? I told my parents my plan. They were really against it. They told me, that's not what we want. Live the way you want to. Then they ask, you hate school, don't you? You're just running away from it. They got all suspicious of me suddenly. I wasn't expecting that at all. Sagen wir, ich will es auch nicht. I was just stunned. I couldn't even think of anything to say to them. Naoki is biting his lip. If I wanted to run, I could do that forever, since everyone's being so kind to me. Not just the health association, the class course, club activities, everyone says I can just do whatever. Even the teachers just allow me to take tests home if I show up late. If I leave early, I don't get penalized. None of my actions have consequences. I can't tell if I'm right or wrong, since everyone's react the same either way. No one gives me orders, they just tell me, take it easy. Then they take all responsibility away from me. Eventually, it doesn't matter if I'm even there. I don't have to do anything. I don't even have to exist. Am I really that pitiable? Du bist nicht der Einzige.
Yeah.
I know. Naoki is biting his lip. What should I do? Should I just keep going around and telling people not to treat me special, like I've been doing? Should I act like this never existed? Being stared at, being pitied, being alienated by my friends. Should I just pretend not to notice until everyone gets tired of it? When they do get tired of it, won't I be alone?
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. I'm just rambling. I really don't know what I'm saying right now. You can feel that Naoki is trying to open his heart to you. The Sakis Brothers Social Link has reached level 6. Your power to create personas of the Hanged Man Arcana has grown. I'm sorry, it's not a good subject to talk about while eating. Lately I don't even taste my food.
I'll see you again.
You went home after eating with Naoki.
Oh, welcome back.
Welcome back. So. Ja, genau. Das werden wir auch heute machen. Part-time Tutoring. Yes!
I'm Shu Nakajima.
Nice to meet you. I'm sorry, he's just a shy boy. But he's so smart, you know? He got the highest score in his class on his last test, and the teacher...
Mom!
Enough of that. We're going to study now, so get out. Oh, of course, dear. I don't want to bother you while you're learning. But still, Yukun, was it? I hear Yasugami's high scores are starting to climb up there. Shu's already in his second year of middle school, so we need to start thinking of applying to high schools. Well, knowing him, I'm not worried about getting into a good school, but when it's time for college... Mom, that's enough, I said. Oh my, I guess you're right. Well then, Yukun, please make sure you teach him well. Study hard, Shu-chan, okay? Yu-san, right? Let me tell you up front, I have no intention to attending Yasugami High. The cram school I was going to wasn't that good, so I decided I needed to switch to private tutoring. You were the only one available, so... If I think you're inadequate, I'll have you replaced immediately, remember that. Whoa. Okay, wir können irgendetwas antworten. Dann sagen wir einfach heraus, wow, du bist aber eine kleine Rotzgöre. I'm used to hearing that. Then, what should we start with? I don't have any subject that I'm particularly bad at. I feel confident that you should teach him. Und wir sagen... Oh, natürlich! Er sagt, er ist in jedem Fach gut. Aber in einem natürlich wahrscheinlich nicht. Nämlich in Physical Education. Was bei uns der Turnunterricht wäre. Und da glaube ich, dass er nicht wirklich gut darin ist. That's not funny. Shu fixes you with an icy glare, but you ignore it. Your diligence has... Also, diligence. Wir brauchen ja Expression. Moment. Oder? Ich weiß jetzt gar nicht. You tutored Shu. He grasped concepts quickly. He answered the problems you have for him in no time at all. You worked hard in explaining the subject to him in an easy to understand manner. You express. Ah, yeah, here. The expression here has significantly increased. We'll continue next time. You were a good tutor. It was easy for me to understand what you were talking about. I'm sure my natural intelligence had something to do with that as well, of course. You're more than welcome to come again whenever you have the time. I'll keep working at my own pace as well, so please come teach me again. You were accepted as a new tutor. You've become acquaintance with Shu Nakajima, the snooty tutoring pupil. You feel a faint bond forming between you and Shu. Und da haben wir schon eine neue Persona. Ziemlich spät im Spiel sogar. Though what I and I am thou, though has established a new bond. It brings thee closer to the truth. Thou shalt be blessed when creating the personas of the Tower Arcana. You have established the tutored student social link of the Tower Arcana. You may earn an XP bonus from fusing personas of the Tower Arcana. Goodbye. Yeah, goodbye. 10.000. Da können wir dann schon eine Tower Arcana holen, wenn wir es brauchen. Hoffentlich. Oh, da kommt jemand von links. Ja, machen wir sogar. Moment. Nein, heute ist Mittwoch. Nein, das ist schon okay. That's good. I was worried that I might be bothering you or becoming a time sponge. I'll see you after school then. You decide to spend the afternoon with now. Okay. Okay. Class have ended for today. You're waiting for Naoto to recover. You recall that you have already made plans with someone. You should be going soon. Central Shopping District, Chinese dinner area. I'm sorry about last time, how I kept talking about all that nonsense. I wanted to apologize for that. I don't mind. You're so strange. You don't distance yourself from me like everyone else, or preach to me like you know everything. I feel comfortable around you. You know, I like cream puffs. I know it's kinda girlish. There's a good cream puff shop by our house, so everyone once in a while I'll buy some and take them home. If I put them in the fridge, sis would eat them. She'd make up some lame excuse like, I ate them for you since they were about to expire. So we'd always get into fights over the cream puffs. But now, the cream puffs don't disappear. I bought some and they expired in the fridge.
When I saw that,
I thought,
oh, maybe sis isn't here anymore, you know? So I threw them away.
I told you before, if you ask me if I hated the killer, the answer is no. The truth is, it's not even a no, I don't know anything. I have a meaningless daily life. Just confused parents and a dark house. Just rotting cream puffs. How do I get out from that? What would be best for me, for sis? I just don't know that. Don't know. Ja, mach irgendetwas. I know. I know I'm stagnating. I know it's not good. I know that I need to move. I know all that. You quietly listen to Naoki's worries. You feel like you were able to support him. The Sakis Brothers Social Link has reached level 7. Your power to create Come to think of it, sometimes sis would bring cream puffs back from her job at Chunes. We would eat them and complain that Chunes brand tastes bad. Sis looked like she was having a hard time working at Chunes. But she said it would eventually be for the sake of our store. She'd play around, but sometimes she acted like the eldest sibling. That always irked me. Next time will you go to Chunes with me? I'd like to check it out. You promise to go to Chunes with Naoki next time. You went home after eating with Naoki. Welcome back. I went shopping today, the fridge is full of food. Okay, wir sollten heute am Abend Essen machen für Sonne morgen. Aber ehrlich, wir sind mit Sonne gerade auf. Das heißt, selbst wenn wir es beim nächsten Mal nicht schaffen, Sonne zu erhöhen, dann sind wir noch immer mit Justice 4 Ränge hinten. Deswegen werde ich... Moment, jetzt schaue ich mal. Ja, okay. Bis auf Diligence und Expression sind wir überall gemaxed. Und gerade Expression ist das Wichtigste. Da lesen wir doch das Buch.